Welcome to the University of Nebraska-Lincoln Physics and Astronomy Virtual Tour. Visualize yourself earning a graduate degree at UNL by using your mobile or desktop device as a lens into your future. Make sure to experience the full 360-degree space by moving your phone or dragging your desktop cursor up and down and side to side. First, you'll walk into the renovated Extreme Light Laboratory, which is a core facility funded by the National Science Foundation that allows UNL scientists and colleagues to expand the range of high-power laser research internationally. More than 40 top laser scientists share the latest research on high-peak power laser sources. Next, you will find yourself in the Functional Nanostructures Microscopy Lab, where students can expect to receive training from Dr. Axel Ender in surface science under ultra-high vacuum conditions, nanostructure imaging, magnetic imaging, and electronic characterization with scanning tunneling microscopy, and the development of instrumentation. The tour continues as you move into the Interface and Nanostructure Physics Lab. Dr. Zha Hong's research focuses on epitaxial growth and fabrication of novel nanostructures and low-dimensional systems, with the potential to advance technology development using these materials to develop the next generation of electronics. Continuing along, you will see the Ultrafast Dynamics Lab, where Dr. Martin Centurion and his graduate students study molecular physics and understand how molecules interact with light. UNL was the first to capture 3D images of isolated molecules where individual atoms could be resolved. Graduates also learn about the technology in ultrafast lasers, electronics, vacuum systems, and image processing. You will end your tour in the Pixel Lab that is part of the High Energy Physics Group that studies the most fundamental constituents of matter. UNL faculty and graduate students participated in the discovery of the Higgs boson and are developing instrumentation and computing facilities for the experience. Earn a Master of Science or PhD in Physics alongside department faculty who bring in more than $16 million per year in research funding, which provides students with research assistantships, support for travel, and access to state-of-the-art research equipment. Do you see yourself here? Take the next step into your future by pursuing your graduate degree at Nebraska. To learn more or apply to the physics program, visit graduate.unl.edu.